Hi, my name is Malcolm Clemens Young, and I'm the Dean of Grace Cathedral in San Francisco, California. And we're very glad to have you with us for this Christmas concert series. The mission of Grace Cathedral is to reimagine church with courage, joy, and wonder. And during the pandemic, we've been doing a lot of reimagining. And I think you'll notice some of that in tonight's concert. We've also been working to make this a place that welcomes all people. So thank you. Thank you for joining us and being part of this Christmas concert series.
Thank you. Before the paling of the stars, before the winter morn, before the earliest cockcrow, Jesus Christ was born. Born in a stable, cradled in a manger, in the world his hands had made, born a stranger. Priest and king lay fast asleep in Jerusalem. Young and old lay fast asleep in crowded Bethlehem. Saint and angel, ox and ass, kept a watch together. Before the Christmas daybreak, in the winter weather. Jesus on his mother's breast, in the stable cold. Spotless Lamb of God was he, Shepherd of the fold. Let us kneel with Mary Maid, with Joseph bent and hoary, with saint and angel, ox and ass, to hail the King of Glory.
Over the snowy hill that travels on, sing we Noël, 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 calling to wake the sleeping down below, sing.
Sing there and joy.
crossing the world with greetings for this day. Sing We Noël, Noël, Noël. We bring you peace to cherish long and
so he paused, and the Grinch put his hand to his ear, and he did hear a sound rising over the snow. It started in low, then it started to grow. But the sound wasn't sad. Why, this sound sounded merry. It couldn't be so, but it was merry, very. He stared down at Whoville, the Grinch popped his eyes, then he shook. What he saw was a shocking surprise. Every Who down in Whoville, the tall and the small, was singing, without any presents at all. He hadn't stopped Christmas from coming, it came. Somehow or other, it came just the same. And the Grinch, with his Grinch feet ice cold in the snow, stood puzzling and puzzling. How could it be so? It came without ribbons, it came without tags, it came without packages, boxes, or bags. And he puzzled 3 hours till his puzzler was sore. Then the Grinch thought of something he hadn't before. Maybe Christmas, he thought, doesn't come from a store. Maybe Christmas, perhaps, is a little bit more.
Thank you.
We are especially grateful for our generous sponsors who have made this Christmas series possible. Thank you.
Thank you.
People look east, the time is near, of the crowning of the year. Make your house fair as you are able, trim the hearth and set the table. People look east and sing today, love the guest is on the way. Furrows be glad, the earth is bare, one more seed is planted there. Give up your strength, the seed to nourish, that in course the flower may flourish. People look east and sing today, love the rose is on the way. Birds, though you long have ceased to build, guard the nest that must be filled. Even the hour when wings are frozen, God for fledging, time has chosen. People look east and sing today, love the bird is on the way. Stars keep watch when night is dim, one more light the bowl shall brim. Shining beyond the frosty weather, bright as sun and moon together. People look east and sing today, love the bird, love the star is on the way. Angels announce with shouts of mirth, Christ who brings new life to earth. Set every peak and valley humming, with the word, the Lord is coming. People look east and sing today, love the Lord is on the way.
Thank you.
Dear God, you cradle us at the beginning of our life and embrace us at our journey's end. We have lost so much during this year. In the confusion and conflict of these times, though, we feel you near in the child born to Mary. In deep darkness, she brings us light and shows us that every life and family is precious. We pray for children and those we love across the distance of space and time. We pray for those who are lost and those whom we have lost, for people who have nowhere to go, for those who are sick, hungry, cold, or addicted, and for everyone who takes health, comfort, friendships, or the gift of life for granted. We pray for our world and all the creatures in it, for the great whales of the Pacific, the coyotes in our hills, for songbirds in Golden Gate Park, for our house cats and for the earth. Thank you. Thank you for angelic and human choirs that you send so that we might hear your invitation to live and love more deeply. Dear God, you cradle us at the beginning of our life and embrace us at our journey's end. Let the joy of Christmas shine in our hearts. Amen.